Alright, so today we're making flowers.
With these two.
What are you gonna do? I'm gonna take a pipe cleaner, a green pipe cleaner. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna fold it in half. There you go. Do it like this.
Even?
And then you're gonna twist it.
Okay. I'm gonna twist. So we're gonna do like this. And then.
Yep.
Twist it.
Uh-oh, I'm broke.
You can get another one.
Careful. Don't twist too.
Alright. Alright, I'm almost done twisting. Do you leave a hole at the top?
No, yes, small hole.
Okay.
And then we're gonna twist around with these two. And these are gonna make our leaves.
So, what do we do?
We twist around the middle.
This?
Go like this. Yep.
And we do it like this.
Yep.
Then what do we do?
Like, you twist it like
how
that.
How do you keep it to stay?
Twist around like that. Mm-hmm. And you take this little end here. Mm-hmm. And you twist it. And you twist it again.
Are we making two?
Yeah, two leaves. There you go.
So we take it like
take it like this. And then twist the end around. And then you twist the leaf.
So you twist the end around.
Yeah.
So then you twist.
That's the base.
Like this?
Yep, very good. Okay, so then we take this orange piece and we're gonna put it through the center here at the top.
If I have a big enough hole.
Like that.
Like this?
Mm-hmm. Now we're just gonna twist it.
Like that.
Into a loop.
So we go like this, and we go back in the green hole. Like this.
Yep.
Then what do? Then we do it the same thing with the other one.
Yep.
Like this.
Okay. Let me try this. This. Very good. Here, I'll fix it. See, it's tighter.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Now you're gonna take your petals.
Uh-huh.
You know.
Stick them through the hole.
Stick them through. Okay. You're gonna twist it around.
Like what?
We're gonna make this one first tight, and then we're gonna make a little loop.
I can't see what you're doing.
Take it and attach it. Twist.
Up.
Okay. We're gonna make a little loop.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna make four petals. So you're gonna pass this through the center,
mm-hmm.
Like that, okay. And then you're gonna twist the petal,
mm-hmm.
All right. Then you're gonna take this, you're gonna pass it through here, this.
Mm-hmm.
Hold on. Okay. I'll pass it through like that. And make another loop.
Can I try the last two?
Yep.